causing all the islands to become one huge island where all the dinosaurs now live. And the earthquake caused all volcanic activity on the island to disappear, and the island is now called Isla Soria. Okay, anyone else got ideas like this guy?